The discussion of homosexuality in schools on the island has been a hot-button issue for some time. Just last week, the representative for Education International, Virginia Albert Poyot, said that the issue has been on the back burner for too long and it needs to be addressed at the soonest. But the Saint Lucia Teachers Union warns that such an issue is ticklish and it needs to be tackled cautiously with a consultative approach.
Because you cannot just, if it is that way that persons are going, you cannot just impose the teaching of or the discussions of gay and lesbians in schools on a society that has traditionally not accepted. You may have a situation where you are asking teachers to get involved in activities that they don't particularly have any belief in. And therefore, I believe that there needs to be a very cautious approach to those discussions.
The union, Mr. Cumberbatt says, has to date not taken a position as it views the issue as very sensitive.
You have to understand that the Caribbean has a very, has always had a very, has very strong views on the issues of gay and lesbian, right? Well, not right, but the activities. For us, in the Caribbean, we have taken a hands-off approach. I believe it has not been something that we have discussed readily.
The union's general secretary says while Education International partners have had discussions internationally, on the local end, the persons need to be careful, pointing out that the union is not against any discussions.
They will eventually begin to reach the schools. The ministry will have to be proactive again, but very cautious. And whatever whatever we do, whatever the ministry does, it will have to be done with caution. It will have to be done very carefully. A lot of discussions will have to take place.
Mr. Cumberbatch believes that the island might not get the result it wants, as Saint Lucia is a religious nation. However, he believes some level of progress will be made. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.